Oh, and I forgot to tell you, I bought me an Android.
Hey, Master.
Hey. Three, two, one. I see you're fully charged.
Yeah, I am.
Hey, cool. A little help? This is day 12 of my manicure. To risk any more cuticle damage would be madness.
Dudes, I got this.
Uh-oh. Rule number one, do not wake Owen's beast within first thing in the morning.
Come on!
Owen, we had cowboy beans last night. You're seriously risking a toxic gas leak.
That's all I am to you? Some kind of human fart machine?
We just value our lives is all right, big guy?
Oh, I love you guys. And I promise I'll never, ever blow another morning. Starting now. I mean, now.
You've got to open the door, right? I have claustrophobia.
Oh, boo-hoo. This trailer is as tight as the space between Lindsay's ears.
Aw, oh, thank you.
Up there. Maybe one of us can squeeze through. What?
Ever since the whole awful shred thing went down, I've just been waiting for karma to bite me in the butt. But what can I do? He was my weakness, my Achilles heel. We all have one. Luckily, Heather has a whole bunch of useful ones. Glittery objects, new hair products, shameless flattery.
Of course, only the toothpickiest of us is gonna fit through that vent. I'm talking model thin. So surely the most athletic of us would want to show off our natural sleekness.
For once, I agree with you. I'll do it.
Sometimes I really wish I was one of the guys.
Owen, you'll never fit.
I can try my best.
It's not about trying. It's just a scientific fact.
Ah, a hangnail.
No time, Justin. Climb, climb.
There'd be a lot more to climb if Mount DJ was here.
Yeah, where is DJ anyway?
Okay, Megan, I'm gonna ride you till your confidence coats the back of a spoon and your self-respect long stiff peaks. No more mama's boy, DJ. Watch learn.
What is that?
Taste perfection, boy. What you're tasting is bribes. The most important virtue in a man's life. Now stir that pot.
If chef wants pride, mama's gonna show him pride with their special flavor blend. Mama spice.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Yeah,
hope you all enjoyed your first taste of the gulag.
Gulag? I didn't get any gulag.
Well, prepare for it to get a whole lot worse, because today is prison flick day.
Got the only actual ex-con on our team.
It was only juvenile detention. Don't get too excited.
Prison. The confinement. The claustrophobia. The fall of nasty food. And you're always looking over your shoulder. Cause Mr. Killer Dude wants to catch you for taking the last tater tot. And no matter how hard you try, digging out spoonfuls of dirt year after year, there's no escape. Unless you get voted off, of course.
Talk about overkill. This place is plenty prison-like already. Not that I'm complaining. I mean, I should probably be locked up for the lady's sake anyways.
Lockdown, people! Let's get this challenge started! Teams, take a prisoner from the competition. And Chef, Warden, Lock them up.
It's in the bag. Gwen owes us.
But what if locking her up means she's out of the challenge, though?
But we can't...
Gwen and Lindsay have to stomach as much as they can. Last one to power hurl wins.
I can't. I'm innocent, I tell you. Innocent.
That's what they all say.
I know I owe the Grips because of Trent's cheating. But even if we forget Lindsay's shampoo incident, last night she nearly hurled because Lashana's gum smelled too minty fresh. How am I going to puke before that?
Gross. Oh, no.
The reward better be worth it.
Have I ever let you down? Wait, scratch that. Anyway, the winning team gets this.
What are we supposed to do with a shovel?
Everybody knows more wars have been won with the shovel than with the sword. Give a man a hole, and what does he have? Nothing. But give a man a shovel, and he can dig a hole to contain the nothing.
Prisoners ready? And... culminate! Duncan goes right for the roaches. Harold tops it off with some slimy anchovy paste, and oh, here come the horse lips.
Where do you even get these things?
They're obviously imported. Gosh. How's a self-respecting chef supposed to serve that? Mama spies, and Mama would be proud, I think.
Nice work, Ben. I knew I could count on you. A whole lot of dead hair going into the Grips concoction. Oh, and what's this? On top of spaghetti, all covered in flakes. And Gwen has to eat it, cause that's just the breaks. Time's up, and jailbirds, hope your appetites are primed.
Feeling queasy? We have the braised horse lips with the goat brains fricassee and the fish gut reduction. Topped off, of course, with some toenail clippings. Bon appetit.
Horse lips are low fat and low carb, right?
Are you maggots ready? 1 minute to down that chow. And... dig in.
I was imagining every horrifying, barf-worthy thing I could. Drinking the janitor's malt water.
You know,
the time my brother puked on my neck with a tilt-a-whirl. When I was babysitting and the dog ate the kids' diapers and then licked my face. But nothing was working.
Wow. That's delicious. It's like I'm eating an angel's wings.
And did your program end, finish? Yes, end up. That is as well. When you bought me. Cook.
Dad would have killed
me. Gwen keeps it down for the screaming gaffers and wins the reward.
Yeah!
Alright. Aw, oh, don't worry, Gwen. You and your gaffers have the gold shovel. They'll be thanking you in the elimination challenge.
Thanks, Gwen. So much for our deal.
What were you and Lindsay just talking about? The weather. Windy and cold with an 80% chance of barf. You're up to something, and I am finding out what.
Chef, sir, did you see that challenge? You were right, Chef. Pride is everything. Thank you.
You've learned nothing.
But pride, Chef.
Pride? Pride in 2 months will get you a cup of coffee. What a man really needs is loyalty. If it wasn't for Beth's disgusting retainer thing, you could have blown it for the whole team. Oh, wow. I was once like you. Young, weird, kind of ugly, but you've got a gift. Now hold it. Don't let it go to waste. Like I did. Meet me in the kitchen after the job. You're on permanent KP, soldier.
Who knew Chef was such a softy? But I can't argue with the man. I've got the gift. More spice. I love my mama.
Elimination challenge. Here we go. No get out of jail free cards here, people. This is escape from total drama pen. Each team must hop in their laundry carts while one member pushes through the obstacle course to freedom. When you reach the wall, get digging. first team to reach the boxcar to freedom wins immunity. Convicts, select a pusher.
I'll do it.
You sure you can handle the pressure? Everything is riding on this. But if you like being the one who could lose us the whole thing, huh?
I should probably lie down.
It's okay, DJ. I'll do it. The girl is seriously sketchy. I, for one, refuse to trust her.
I trust anyone more than I trust you. Now get up in that car and shut it, Miss Sourpuss. I'ma vote you off next.
Seriously, Heather, shut it.
So, which of you guys is pushing us?
Oh, dang trick knee's been acting up since that time I, pushed it to the max at the, sports game.
Well, poor thing. Justin, we could use some real manliness here.
Look, girls, the gaffers have one push-in. We don't want it to look too uneven. I think we need a girl, too, to help hide the whole cheating business. And beautiful, the way you took on that last challenge nearly blew my mind.
This is it, teams. On your marks. Get set. Escape!
Distracting me. Unless you...
brothers and me did once. We had a no-hands pizza off. You should have been there.
Let's pretend I was. Here.
You're magnificent.
My hair.
My pants.
My pizza.
I am so glad to be back. I was top of my pre-med class before the RCMP started chasing me,
ready.
So this should be a snap.
Yeah,
and Owen is just...
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, action. Let's do it. Here. On the balcony. Out front.
So here?
Yeah.
Come.
Well, I will see you in the morning. Now, if you don't mind, get out of here.